on the right, otherwise known as the Mouth of the South.
Back at Roller Jam Arena and ready to go, the Hot Dice and the Riot with the women on the track for period number one. And we'll take a look at a couple of the key skaters here in period number one, and that would be the Warrior Princess. I've always enjoyed this shot of her, the big smile and the sweet look on her face. Not now, it gets a little bit meaner as we get closer to game time. But she looks so nice and she plays so tough. Shea Brown, but there's my girl, Denise Loden of the Riot, who underwent an equipment change prior to the game and is now going to skate a little freer and easier. And you know what? When that whistle blows, she's ready to go. Always one of the great of all time in this game. Right now, Broadway Danny Wolf is with Shea Brown.
All right, thank you, Shea. Your Hot Dice seem to own this Riot team. I think they've only beaten you something like one time. But on the women's side, it hasn't been that easy. Always a physical encounter.
They pulled out my hair. Diddy got a concussion. Some have talent on their skates. They have talent on their...
Final jam of the first period. And Laura Weintraub makes a big play. She gets out there. She's a terrific skater, by the way. So is Amy Craig. I'm surprised the Riot are struggling this year. It's really not the fault of the women.
No, it's not. It's the men's side. I think maybe they got caught up in the coach Sanders thing. He needs to take a little leadership role out there.
Meet the stars of yesterday and today in hundreds of action-packed photos and permanent packs of figures. Order your copy now.